Okay. Hey guys, it's Hugh. So a couple days ago, me and my friend Kai were going location scouting. There's a fuzz on my camera. Whatever. And we were just looking for a spot so we can be able to film our one of our skits. We weren't sure if it was going to work out. We were just kind of figuring out. Plus, we wanted to just hang out for a little bit. Just kind of mess around. And this was like a couple days ago, by the way. So when we got there, we were hearing this weird noise. I can't explain what it is exactly. It was like really low. And then it got high pitched and then low again. I don't know. I know I sound stupid for saying this, but I can't explain it. I have no idea what it is. I don't know if someone was just messing with us during the time that we were there. Maybe someone in a gorilla outfit. That'd be kind of funny though. But this is something I never heard before. Let me know what you guys think. Hopefully you enjoyed this documentary about it. This is the first documentary I ever did. So it should be experimental. This is entirely experimental. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you guys want to see or have any ideas for what we should do for Halloween, because we're trying to figure it out as it is, let us know down in the description below. And yeah, enjoy this really interesting documentary about what happened when we were at the park. So, bye. Yeah. Alright, so a little behind the scenes, guys. So I'm actually here with Kyle. You can probably turn it around and see yourself.
Sup?
Yeah, so we're just location scouting right now. I didn't really plan on vlogging this, honestly, but I figured, you know, a little behind the scenes of how I plot out my next sketches and how I do everything. So we're at a park here that I used to come to a lot. Just gonna take a couple snippets. He's also got a camera too.
Yeah.
So he's got
a little smaller, but
he's got my little Nikon.
Still got some power to it.
Yeah, yeah. But yeah, we're just gonna come in here. That's what she said. And find some spots for a skit that I have in mind. Haven't quite figured out how it's gonna end it, but I'm trying to figure out where we can film. And this park is actually super nice. You can take a look at all this stuff too.
It's It's lovely here. I loved coming here when I was younger.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I was came here with my my two sisters and our chihuahua.
You had a chihuahua?
Yeah, her name was Button.
Button?
Yeah, serious.
Button. Okay then. All right.
True story.
Not really now. Well, that's kind of interesting. All right.
But I'm mostly here because I'm the horror guy and I know the genre better than him.
That's why I called him, because he knows about this horror stuff than I do, because I'm not a good horror person at all. Anyway. So, we'll see you guys in a second when we get to the spot. Peace.
Peace.
Look, a little behind the scenes action, guys.
It's Bambi's mom. Shoot him.
Zoom in a little bit.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Like four does.
There's another one with the tree there.
Yeah, that's number four.
Number four. You, what did you say, Bambi's mom? Is that what you said?
Ah, it's Bambi's mom. Shoot her.
What? Dude.
Ow. Actually, that's some really nice fly. Over there, if you see, like, straight ahead.
Yeah. I come here often because I try to clear my head sometimes.
Huh?
Yeah, so, like, if I have, you know, some problems, if something's going through my head, I just kind of, there's a little path that I go back over there that clears my head, you know? So, like, if I have a lot of crap and all that, just, and I just want to walk it off, I'll come here and just, it'll help erase any negative stuff. So yeah, true story, guys. Seriously, I like coming here. I've always wanted to film here now, so this should be kind of cool. So we'll try to see if we can find any spots now.
You see, that's what I was talking about.
What?
Just how nice that spot looks on the water.
Yeah.
I'll pick one.
Oof, almost tripped.
Oh wait, I still have to try and find a way to transport them to my girlfriend.
What, the water?
No, the flowers.
Oh. Well, you can't get in there.
No, they don't prohibit it. They just don't say that. They don't say it, but they give you a fair warning about the gators.
Right. Oh, yeah, true. Sorry, I had to fix the microphone.
If that was the case, it'd be right below it.
Yeah.
Nice fresh air.
Yeah. Yeah, so like, go ahead and take here. Actually, the first stop should be this bridge right here. So like, come over here maybe. Yeah, and just try to get like a low shot maybe.
So, ooh, it's a bit deep there. A little further. Alright. Yeah. Haven't done this in a while, so.
So you
use
this to zoom out too, actually.
Huh.
Yeah, so you have two different functions there.
Fair enough then.
All right. So just get a low shot, like right here. Yeah. Look, a plane. No bikes. No.
Considering how thin this area is, I imagine why.
Why?
Think about it. Just.
you'll hit the railings, I think, right?
I hit it on the left side. That was the idea, though. Just...
Right. Look at this.
What is it?
See, that's not a bad spot over there. Let's go over here.
This is nice.
Yeah.
Not that far off the beaten path either.
No. Some people come here for like trucks and stuff. So yeah.
That explains the skid marks.
Yeah. That explains a lot. Yeah, I don't want to step on that. Yeah.
Right middle. It's not as muddy.
Yeah.
Damn it.
What?
There was like a bug on me. Like, it was pretty much an interruption. Damn it.
So like here, just come here maybe.
Come right here and you'll see what I mean.
Oh, let me see. What? Oh, the house?
That's actually, it's not housing, it's business.
Oh, but there's no logos. I don't see any logos or anything. So we should be fine.
But it's covered, so we're safe.
Yeah, so, yeah, like I'm gonna be right here. Let me get a picture, actually.
Hey.
Yeah, I know, right? Alright. I've never noticed any weird stuff in the forest that I've come here, so it's like it's pretty casual.
Yeah.
So, and nobody comes here, which is nice. It's very, very mellow, very, you know, not hibernated by a whole bunch of people, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So
usually this is a nice place. When'd you find this one?
Like a long time ago. Like I would come here just for like I think I came here for the Star Wars thing. Yeah. The little Star Wars skit that I did.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I couldn't have been in that one.
Yeah.
I was out of town at the moment, so. Yeah.
No, like it was me and I think Spencer and I.
But you asked me, but I was in Kansas for the time being, spending Christmas with my folks.
You in Kansas?
Yeah.
You lucky b***h.
Why am I lucky?
I like Kansas. That's freaking where, like, you know, the Winchesters were born and all that.
Not true.
Not, what do you mean?
Talking the Winchester rifle or the beer?
Oh, well, the characters. Okay, both. Anyway.
Nah. But, unfortunately, they didn't have my dream gun.
No. Isn't that where the factory used to be, too, I think?
Not quite, no.
Let me get this side real quick.
Okay.
Cool, man.
All right.
Let me see if I got.
What?
Hey, come here for a second.
Sure.
So I was taking that shot. I don't know if the camera can see it. It's too bright, but What the frick is this thing? Can you see that?
Not through the camera. Let me see.
Can you see that? Right there? What is that?
Yeah, I don't know. It's...
Is that... That's gotta be like a mishap with a shadow or something like that.
Because lighting is a bit... The sun is high right now, so...
Yeah, so...
A lot of the shadows... Like, covering me from a neighboring tree, I don't know.
Yeah, that could be like, you know, some stupid trash behind her. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because there's so much trash around here, it's so bad.
That's very true. It's
terrible. So, don't worry about it. It's fine.
Right.
I'll work with it. I'll edit around it. That's not a problem. You guys seeing that?
Oh, a little low.
Battery?
No, I had the lower when I was talking to you.
Okay. I've never seen this before. This is like... What's a jockeys, right? Junkies. Junkies!
Junkie, you're looking at the term junkie.
Junkie. I said jockey by accident in my bed. So... But yeah, so... Yeah. That's... A bunch of trash-having people.
You should be ashamed of yourselves.
That's terrible.
Yeah, it's hooked up to something that's about... Yeah, it's an electrical lantern.
Yeah. What? That shadow is kind of creeped me out.
What is it?
Like, in that picture.
Oh.
You sure that's not the tree?
I don't know. It was pretty close to the tree, so I'm willing to bet it was a shadow, but...
Like, the way the sunlight is, it could have been, like, you know, the tree itself, you know?
Yeah. There's enough tree... There's a lot of trees around here, so it can actually... It could wind up doing that, and we're pretty much at midday right now.
Yeah, what time is it? Like, 12 or something?
Let me see.
Yeah, it's like 3:15. Yeah, whatever. It's not spooky in these woods. Yeah, right.
Come back.
Alright, yeah, so I forgot to lock my car.
Because I'm a moron.
Way to go.
Yeah, this guy's like, way to go, stupid. So I'm gonna go.
Are you originally blonde at some point?
No! You see the hair? That's not blonde. Whoa, that's tripped, bust my ass.
I don't know, it could be dyed.
Alright, now we're good.
Okay.
Well, let me make sure there's nobody at my car.
I'm OCD, people, don't judge me.
Doesn't look like it. After seeing that shadow, I'm kind of freaked out. So I'm like, I don't want anyone stealing my car.
What was that chin trick?
The what now?
That chin trick that you were doing with your...
Oh, this? Here, let me show you what I was doing.
So when I was doing this, some people do that because they say that your mind is like a satellite, so it reaches further out than your key does. So if I go like this, it actually gets at a further distance. I don't know, it's just some theory that someone had, but I was like, oh, it actually worked.
Ooh-wee-ooh-wee.
Shut up. Ooh-wee.
Hey, I'm glad I'm not doing any Twilight Zone shit.
No, none of that crap.
Come on, that was a great show. Oh, Twilight Zone, not Twilight.
Oh, see, the yeah.
Twilight Zone's much older than you think.
Yeah.
It actually predates a lot of that shit.
Yeah, no, not Twilight. No.
Hell, it actually had Captain Kirk himself.
That's true.
In the show. Trash.
Yo, look at this. Graffiti.
Yep.
What did she just do?
Yep.
Yeah, probably.
Rage. Let me fix that. Rage.
I love.
What?
SK.
Sack?
You like? She likes sack?
S/K.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
BB.
What's all this? What does that say?
I am God.
Where?
Right there.
Yeah, right. I am God, my ass.
I'm here, I'm Mikey.
Where? I'm here, I'm Mikey. Who's this one? Smoked Thomas? Something like that?
Let me see.
Oh. Of.
MTL
M&M.
What? M&M.
Parker, Mom, and Dad. Oh, that's adorable. What's this number?
That's the date.
Oh, that's the date? Oh, that must have been recent then. Look at that. Oh, that's kind of cool.
February 14th. Oh, that was Valentine's.
Oh, really? That was Valentine's? Oh, wow, that's cool. Them photography skills, though, kicking in. Nice.
And I have an eye for detail.
Yeah, same. We're both perfectionists.
comes in handy when you are making a video.
Yeah. Because you don't want to just film something and just be like, oh, this looks right.
I mean, actually, there is something I would like to ask for your help with.
What?
Ooh, turtle.
Where?
Right there. Right there on the log. There we are. Come on.
You can't get him.
It gets too fadey when it...
Done. My camera's better, bitch. Don't blur that out. Alright, so check this out. So I always come down this one pathway. So it's like going down this way, you know?
Stay on the trail.
Yeah, right. No, stay on the trail, my butt. No. Yeah, exactly. But anyway, so like, here, wait, come back. I want to get a picture of this. Check this out. Luigi over here.
Isami, yeah. Luigi.
So like, just get a low shot of like the split pathway by that tree, maybe.
You want to stay on the trail thing?
Yeah. So like, you get both trails going up like this way. Yeah, I'll get one.
Right. I want to get both. I'm gonna...
You alright? What'd you do? What'd you do? Did you stab yourself?
No.
Oh,
If I want to get both of them, I want that sign to stay in frame.
Oh, gotcha. What the heck? Oh, professionalism right here. Got it?
Yeah.
Cool, man.
Also, I'm a master at the one-legged hop.
Is there something down there?
What?
Over there, by that tree.
I don't see anything.
No?
No. All I see here is, well, more trees. And a few broken down branches, but that's about it.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. Here's Johnny.
Oh, shut up.
I remember one time that I woke up at like 3 something in the morning. No, it was like 4 something in the morning. And my little model cars on my shelf, all the doors were open on them. It's a true story, seriously. Like, all the model doors on the model cars were open. And it was like 4 in the morning. And my fire alarm thing went off. You know, the smoke alarm that's like literally right above my door in my room. So it goes off, it's like beep, beep, beep. Bug. Ow, don't do that.
I got him.
But yeah, so.
What?
What was that?
Honestly, I'm starting to think you're getting a little paranoid. It's a squirrel.
Maybe a tree branch. Anyway, so I was the only one that got up, by the way. No one else. My brother is still in his room sleeping. I was the only one that heard this alarm go off in my room. I'm like, what the heck? And I'm sitting there going, okay. Because I didn't want to yell because I didn't want to wake up anybody.
Wait, Big Ben?
Yeah, my brother.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm like, what the heck? And then it finally went off after a while. But then I went underneath it again. It went off. And it stopped.
Ooh.
And I was like, I don't know.
Dude.
Maybe there was a short. Maybe my fan was pointing at the filter or the sensor on it.
I don't know. It smokes a bit. Don't correct me on this. Correct me on this if I'm wrong. But isn't smoke denser than air?
Yeah, it is actually. That's true.
Usually, that's what they detect.
We just found this really wide open spot. Like, literally no trees or anything. Just wide open.
You could take a nap here and it'd be awesome.
I bet you that's what this is for people who want to go camping. There's a giant pathway over there, and there's like just a big gap here. I don't remember coming. I come here often, and I don't remember seeing this. Seriously. Wait, I think that's over there. Wait a minute. I think it's over there.
Lead the way, Supergod.
Is it? Is it over here? Oh, damn it. No, it's not. It would have been right where this log is or something. Just to clarify something, as I was telling him off camera,
Last time I came here for a little walk, just strolling around, minding my own business, there was pieces of paper just torn all over the ground. And I don't know what it's, I don't remember what I said, but there was like crap on them and stuff.
More than likely by now, it probably was cleaned up.
Probably, because it's been a while since the last time I came here, actually.
You remember where the path was?
Oh yeah, it's over here. Oh. Yeah, this is new. This pathway is all new. We went around that direction too, so.
Yeah, I'm letting her know that I'm doing a little bit of filming. don't you judge me.
Well, just tell her like, just tell her. That,
but yeah. I swear to God, you get a laugh out of my ringtone.
What is the ringtone?
Call it and you'll see what it is.
Oh, okay, hang on. There we go. You go now? There we go. Better be something ridiculous.
Oh, it's perfect. Go off, you son of a bitch.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
What? That is the cheesiest ringtone I ever heard in my life.
Yes.
Hello?
Come on, I'm a horror-oriented guy. You really think I wouldn't have John Carpenter's Halloween as my ringtone?
Yeah, that's true.
How are we gonna decide this?
So we're in a still a bit of a predicament trying to figure out which way to go. That goes back to the car, so, and this is where we just came from, so we're trying to figure out if we want to go this way or that way to finish looking around. Do you want to flip a coin or something?
I'm a coin. Damn it.
What? You don't have a coin?
We'll flip him.
Yeah, that's what she said, but okay.
All right. For me, this, going that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Silver end, that way.
Gotcha. So I call silver, I guess?
Yeah.
Yeah. Who's that? Probably a leaf falling on a piece of wood. Okay, anyway, go ahead.
Damn it.
What is it?
Silver.
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Ow.
You win.
So I got a pig?
Yeah.
Tell you what, you go down that way, see if you can find, because there's an open patch there, and then I'll go over here and go by the lake and see if there's anything over there.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay. All right. Keep your phone on you, man, all right?
Can you back up here in about 5 minutes?
Yeah, five. Let's just say five. Gotcha. All right, so he's gonna go over there for a little bit. We're gonna see what else we can find. Again, when you're location scouting, you always wanna look at every source that you can. Because sometimes different pathways could be different ways of plotting out the scene. Learned from this myself, so. I'll get back to you guys when we figure out what we're doing. Or not what we're doing, but I'm gonna find a spot, see what I can do. Ooh, spooky bridge. Keep my phone on in case he calls me. Oh. You know, if you're walking around here yourself, it's kind of creepy, actually. When I come here to clear my head, sometimes it actually helps the atmosphere that goes on around here. So if you guys ever want to clear your head, best thing to do is just try to pick a nice, quiet spot. There's not that many people around here, which is nice, because it, you know, makes you feel a little isolated, but at the same time, you have wide open range of doing whatever you want to do and clarify. Fine. Okay. Anyway, clarifying. You know what? Never mind. I'm getting too philosophical with this stuff. And people leave trash everywhere. Like, what the frick? It's so bad. You know? Oop, that was a bug. Oh. So, hope you guys are enjoying this little behind the scenes to something here. Oh, hi there. Look at this little guy. Oh, he went away. Where'd he go? Little guy. Aww. Whoop, whoop. Dang it. Squirrel. I'm gonna say hi. Oh, I don't know where he is now. Anyway. He was like literally right here on the pathway, which is kind of funny. But, I hope that's picking that up.
Kyle? I'm sure that douchebag's probably freaking me out for no reason. Continue.
Let's see where he's at.
Dude, what the heck? He goes to his voicemail. Let me try again. His voicemail is like, oh, hi. Oh, please leave a message. I hate when people do that. Oh, there he goes. Yellow.
Yeah, apparently it just led back up to the main road.
Oh, really? Went back to the road?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I just found a bench. I'm kind of just chilling here. Want to meet back up halfway?
Yeah, I can meet you halfway.
Alright, so just go back where we were at the crossroad and I'll meet you there, alright?
Alright, see you in a few.
Alright, don't do anything stupid, alright? Yeah, right. Alright, so let's head back. I didn't see anything on this pathway at all, so let's regroup, try to figure out where we're going now.
Oh, it's so hot out here, seriously. Hope Kyle's got some good shots, actually. I got a few. I didn't really get anything too crazy, but... Kyle?
I'm gonna review this and see what I can find. Give me a sec.
Bugs.
Nice face, Kyle.
I'm getting scared.
Yeah, shut up.
I'm becoming Hugh.
What? What the hell? Wait, hold on. Let me play that again. Hang on. Stop. Stop. Stop playing.
Look at me. I'm getting scared. I'm becoming Hugh.
Kyle, stop f***ing around. Where's that bit? Kyle? Come on, man. Stop screwing with me. Not cool, dog. Focusing.
Yeah.
Kyle! Come on, man. Maybe I should call him. He's being a little b- right now.
Who's that?
There's a... Oh, shut up. That's the lens cap flapping around. There's...
That was not funny. I don't know if that was even an animal or what the hell that was. Oh God, I'm so out of breath. I need some water. I didn't bring a water bottle with me. Hold on a second. Let me get to this pier and see if I can call him real quick. Oh, don't. What? Is that me? I did not put that there, I swear to God, guys. I did not put that there. Hang on, let me call Kyle. Let me call Kyle. Oh, that's too backlighting. Sorry. Oh, shit. I gotta sit down for a minute. That's got me going. Let me see if I can call him. What? Oh, I told him to charge his phone before he left. Bastard. Yeah, hey Kyle, it's me. Pick up, dude. Seriously, call me back when you get this message. Okay, stop f***ing around, man. Seriously. This isn't funny. I don't know what the hell that was. I need to take a breather. I'll be right back, guys. Hang on.
Alright, so I've been sitting here for a while.
I don't know where Kyle is. He hasn't called me, texted me, nothing. It's f***ing 90-something out here. I'm guessing he's by the car, because maybe he forgot his way, you know? So maybe... Oh, hi, wasp. Oh, dragonfly. Blech. So maybe he's at the car or something. Yeah, let's go ahead to the car and see if he's there. Flip the screen. Oh, get the bag. Alright, let me put the camera through the bag.
That would help now, wouldn't it?
There we go.
Alright, maybe he's in the car or something waiting for me. I don't know. Let's go ahead and head down to the pass. Dude! Whoa. Where the f*** have you been?
I have no idea.
What?
What
happened?
Tried running to ran into something. Ran for the car. Thought you'd be there.
What happened? Let me see. You have blood on you? What the f***? Dude! Come on, let's get out of here. You've got enough photography. I got your camera and all that.
Let's get me part of your shoulder.
Yeah, okay, whatever. I thought were you making noises? Were you f***ing around with me?
I thought that was you.
No, I thought that was you. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Wait, hold on a second.
I don't know, whatever it was. Blindsided me.
Well, we're done here, so we can probably cut this video and head back to the car, I guess.
What?
What the f*** is
that? I'm not sticking around to find out.
Yeah, let's go. Come on. Careful.
You need to go faster. I don't blame you.
Can you walk?
Here. I can run.
Try walking. Here, I'm gonna let you go. Can you walk? Run? Something?
Oh, I've been running for, I don't know how long at this point.
What the f***? Did you hear that? What the hell was that?
Bail?
Yeah, that's bail. Let's get the f*** out of here. Come on. The car's like 1 mile over there. That's not my car.
We lost.
Oh, where the hell?
Stay.
I thought I parked over there. Okay.
Where the hell are we?
Cool. Too bad we can't stay in the hut. There's too much going on over there.
No more forest, please.
Oh. We're gonna have to go back that way.
Oh, find me in the Alps.
Come on.
I hate you so much right now.
I know. I'll buy you a cookie or something.
Damn, I eat damn straight better.
I'll buy you a cookie. Alright. Let's see you guys in a second. We'll get to the car. I promise.
Oh. What the f happened to you, dude?
Like I said, I ran for God knows how long, and when I almost made it to the car, I got blindsided.
Hope you didn't dent my car.
Thanks for your concern.
Yeah, you're welcome. First this shadow thing, now you're beat up. It's with pulp.
Ow.
This is not funny, guys. This is legit not funny, okay? I didn't expect any of this crap. Wish we had some water, you know? I didn't bring any with me.
That'd be nice.
Huh?
That'd be nice.
Yeah. Oh, man. Car's just over there, come on. Let's go before it catches up.
All right.
Yes.
Look.
Oh, where are my keys? Hang on. Gotta get my keys. Got my keys. Got my keys. See anything? Huh?
Got nothing.
No?
I just want to get the hell out of here.
Alright, yours open.
Have a nice hot shower.
You hold that?
Yeah.
We're done.
Home?
We're done. Ah, here we go. Okay. Oh, what the f was that?
No.
Let's
get out of here.
Just
get the hell out, the hell out of here.
Hold on to your seatbelt.
Drive. Off.
Huh?
Off.